Your engines. And may the best drag queen win.